Your panel regularly checks the battery level of each of your sensors. If the power level in one of your batteries is low, the panel will automatically report it, giving you a full 7 days to replace it and prevent any interruptions in your level of protection.